Assalamualaikum, welcome to NasirSoft. This is the NLTK, that is Natural Language Processing tutorial series, and in this video I will show you how you can use the lemmatization in the Python. So what is the difference between the stemming and the lemmatization? As we already studied about the stemmer convert the words to its root word. So what is the problem in the stemmer? And what is there is need to move to the lemmatization instead of stemmer. For example, this is the program, and in this program we use the portal stemmer, okay, and we make the object of the portal stemmer, and this is our text, that is studies, vaccine, peoples and hospital, and of the each word in the text, okay, we just show the its root word. Okay, so if I execute this program, okay, this shows me the stemming, and here you can see that the studies root word is study, okay, that is not feel good, okay, and the vaccines root word is vaccine, and the pupils is pupil, and hospital is hospital. So this is not a dictionary word, okay. So basically it converts these words to its roots, but these were not in the language or dictionary, okay. So here there came the concept of lemmatization. So lemmatization not only convert the words to its root word just like the stemmer, but also consider only these words that are inside the language or dictionaries. If I run the same program with the lemmatization, then it this studies root word is study, but it shows me the student studies, okay, that is inside the dictionary, the correct word that is inside the dictionary. So here this is the concept of lemmatization. So let I show it to you. So for the lemmatization, here from NLTK dot same as stem, we import the word net lemmatizer, and same as we make the object of word net, for example WLT, okay, and that is the object of word net lemmatizer, and we use the same text, that is studies, vaccine, pupils and hospital, and for each word tokenized, for each word of this text, we print here it's the root word with the lemmatizer. As the lemmatizer class is WLT, so object is WLT dot lemmatize, and the lemmatize of each word, that is W. Okay, so now I use the lemmatizer instead of the stemmer. So if I again execute, then you will here you can see that, okay, after executing, the output is like this. Now this study's root word is meaningful, that is study. The vaccine's root word is meaningful, that is vaccine, as the stemmer gave us the vaccine, that is not inside the dictionary or language, okay. So it gave us the meaningful word that are inside the language corpora or language, okay, or dictionary. Peoples is people, as it meaningful, and hospital root word is hospital. So it give us all the words that are the root word of the words that contains, that is meaningful and inside the dictionary or language or corpora. So this is the concept of lemmatization. So the lemmatization give us the root word of the word that is meaningful and that are inside the language dictionary. So that's all. Hope this video will help you a lot. If you have any question regarding to this topic, you can email me. Email is mentioned in video description, or you can comment inside the video comment section. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative videos. Stay blessed. Have a nice day.